They went out to their vehicle to find it completely ravaged by a bear. They had left food in the back seat. So West Vancouver police have been recommending residents to really brush up on their bear aware safety tips. And it's a good reminder as we head into the summer season to do so, especially as many of you will be embarking on some fabulous camping trips.
Malcolm Turnbull is making his pig bitch in his big pitch in.
Yay,
yeah. What was that? Big...
That's one of the best ever.
Such a bitch, Malcolm. Such a bitch.
Malcolm's making his big pitch in Sydney today.
He is
save me,
he's making his big pitch.
We also got a little toy I'd like you to try to play with if you like. This is a Willy sphere.
Okay.
And this makes a perfect circle.
Oh, that's cool.
Wow.
Look at that.
Where do you get all this
really
stuff?
Cool. These you can buy and those ones I make.
Huh.
No, you
know
the tools in your hand or.
What did I just make there? What? Hold on.
Here.
Oh my gosh. I gotta get rid of that.
This is a child-friendly event.
It's time to go. Listen.
We really should go.
We'll make your way together.
Don't ever give me one of those tools again.
It's all about the cow.
What are your thoughts as a first day student?
It's like, what the fuck is happening over here?
Okay, sorry about that. Sorry.
We got alley cats that watch us, house cats that watch us, and now we have parking lot cats. And
black cats watch us
and
as
too.
Well, Nima.
Liam Brody has been knocked out of Wimbledon. The 22-year-old, who's ranked 235 in the world, lost in straight sets.
Taking a stance against online bully Steve Shamraz, has what's on tap for the now Milwaukee.
Something like
que no hay faja. Porque ahorita yo dije jugando y la gente... Voy a quitar tantito la caja para que vean que
pues
no hay faja.
Quita el vestido para que se vea.
No, ¿cómo que quita el vestido? No hay faja. ¿Qué te estás viendo, Janet? No hay faja. Voy a descubrir... Ayúdame a descubrir un poquito
sí,
de aquel lado. No hay nada.
¿Sube todo el vestido así?
No, no podemos subir el vestido. Ahí va de nuevo la caja, Janet. Oye, ¿qué bien se detiene la caja ahí? Sienta la caja.
You couldn't see because he was behind you over here.
Is that part of it?
Part of the trick.
Because we've seen the last three games, they're just trying to.
It's calmer today, mostly.
It's not funny, Burger. It's not funny. What if that happened in the middle of a cross?
You're in this. You're the boss. She's not. Who's the boss in this? I don't really care, Christy.
Okay.
Well, baby, don't get it. Kristen, it's really okay.
Through donations or just general support?
¿Puedo apoyar esto acá? Después me voy a sentar ahí al lado suyo.
Venga.
Me siento acá al lado suyo.
Va. De nada. Bueno,
se patina.
Está. Porque puse la puerta acá.
Ahí está.
Vamos a reír un poquito, se va a reír Johnny, ya está.
Yo lo hice patina.
Lo hice patina. Porque me quiero sentar acá.
A sense of responsibility, teamwork, and a real sense of achievement. I've just stood in the poo.
And on this April Fool's Day, roughly 89 million people will attempt to prank somebody, play a prank on someone. Oh my goodness. Well, it's not always fun to be the butt of a joke.
Whoever was with him took a little, went easy on there with that.
But you know they went home and rolled.
Oh my gosh. Steve, you gave me the biggest fright. Okay.
Wait a second.
Did you bring your pocketbook?
Wait a second. You need a license to be able to operate that.
Wait, oh my goodness.
Yeah. Oh jeez.
Yeah.
All right. Mike Woods, hopefully we'll come back soon.
Wow.
Oh,
watch
gee, I'm
that guy. Oh jeez, oh Pete. I saw it coming, and you say I can't forecast. Well, I saw that one coming, that's for sure. Oh, boy. Oh, gosh. Now we got to...
By the way, I'm sorry.
Hoverboards are really just self-balancing scooters, which you ride by moving your body weight along with the wheels.
Oh!
I'm good. Has anything changed? Northern Virginia Bureau Chief Jeff Goldberg is live in Arlington to explain the impact of the new laws. Jeff, everyone keeping their clothes on so far?
So far, Kimberly, we are not hearing of any major problems, although I did just see that.
Good evening, everybody. Happy Easter weekend, and welcome to another exciting night.
How did this team manage to keep their composure and pull it out?
We just turned it up and...
And I got the free version on my phone.
Wait, were they licking their phone?
Yeah, dude. Check it out. Okay, so you open it. So you open it up.
You want me to lick the...
Read the directions.
Oh, read the directions. Press smell button and let the glass fill.
It's awesome. Check it out.
Hold phone.
You smell it?
Nope.
Do the licking part where you can taste it.
I am not licking an iPad.
Lick it. Come on.
Is that a joke?
Show what it says.
To get inside of this event, it's a free event, but they had to sign up to get tickets online. So you have
Fuck
a mix
right
here,
in your pussy.
But when you take a look at it, there's a lot of people who are just here to just get attention.
Stephen Curry all year. Over here in the other corner, kind of creeping, is Russell Westbrook becoming a fire-breathing triple-double machine. He says that even Oscar Robertson, we mentioned this earlier, can't compare to his season. Do you agree? I think we got a technical difficulty.
I think Haverstraw is one of the best minds that we have.
I know it's not.
I'm turning my back because, you know, it's breakfast time. Oh, no, you see, it's true. If you're an old bird, you can't do it.
That's it. That's it with Mrs. Like Can't See That Far with these on. Have a great holiday, Sal.
Thank you. See you soon. Bye bye.
And they're back for season two on Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt. Excuse me, Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt. Let's take that from the top.
You want more champagne?
Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt.
I've noticed we're still wearing the same clothes. I haven't been home yet. I came straight here. Can you see the yellow stains and all sorts of stuff? Now, before you jump to any conclusions where these mysterious yellow stains might have come from, I can tell you that is, in fact, mustard and piccalilli. It really does mean the absolute world. And we celebrated on behalf of each and every one of
them. All right, we're back. Well, first of all, in a related weather report here, one local forecast calls for some uncomfortable mornings followed by widespread shopping and record-setting joy and happiness. We'll get to that story a little bit. Chief Meteorologist Alyssa Carlson has more on that forecast. I'm sorry, I got all mixed up here.
That's
you
okay.
You have an additional forecast.
I do.
Yeah.
I'm having a baby.
Stato una ventina di manifestanti pacifisti. Perché? Perché, scusate, c'è qualcuno che, come potete vedere qui, la situazione è sempre un po' di tensione. Purtroppo, come potete vedere, c'è un ragazzo che non è contento che noi filmiamo, sta filmando. Il entrant ne filme che moi. Ok.
Se va tutto bene, Giovanna.
Ecco, speriamo che adesso riusciamo.
There's like the brunette, and then this one is for the blondes.
So there's a good, and there's, it's a pretty good size. Like,
good
you can,
Lord.
Like,
this one is for the blondes.
I like it.
And then it yep. just brings something here.
My heavens, get that away. Oh my heavens! Put it in the bowl and let's keep moving.
All right, I'm buying you Starbucks. You win.
Was that planned?
Well, you know, we were just looking at it and it just
You were trying
funny.
To shock me. And it worked!
I Skyped my friend.
You Skyped your friend with the Brazilian?
No, I was Brazilian myself. And so I called
wait.
Her. No, so she goes, 3, 2, 1,
wait,
yank.
Wait.
But I couldn't yank.
This was film? I mean, well, this was on Skype.
Skype.
On Skype. I'm sure
really...
you're perfectly safe.
Yeah.
In this world of hacking and
totally
I'm
sure no one will ever see this.
Well, this is before I realized people could grab screen grabs if I didn't watch Mr. Robot.
Are you nuts?
A little weird.
Is that a trick question? No. But this was first of all,
why are you giving yourself a Brazilian?
Why?
I know.
Because they're children. Get out of here, children. They don't know what that means.
Talking about making a dress or something. Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
It's a cocktail that you made.
Where are their animals?
That is.
And the roads aren't just wet and down to the pavement. They're slushy. You're seeing a little bit of that in between the cars here. This is one of the best I've seen. The Pike had a lot of slush on it. The roads downtown, very slushy and messy. It's just generally a very slow crawl home tonight. Be careful out there. Back to you. Thank you.
Then you use an ordinary tube sock as the pulley for a zip line. Your hot-wired non-functional truck using a paperclip, ballpoint pen, a rubber band, tweezers, nail spray, and also a turkey baster. It was all kind of dreamy stuff, my man.
God, I got all hot and bothered. What are you talking like
Don't
that?
Don't worry, so did I.
I didn't have to.
More smoothies. Crash of the day. He slipped off the top slot. It's down, goes Mark Marquez on the podium.
Infatti, gli addio che vale in tutto Tony Carrera. Cuidado, cuidado.
Ai, ai, a Brichitec.
Cuidado.
Or fir, chaliye, bahut bahut khush rahiye. Happy Holi.
La verdad que dos chicos, no más de 20 años.
No, this is impressionante.
It has been a busy 24 hours for all of us, but especially for first responders battling a handful of fires. Two families lost their homes.
Hey, good morning. Hattie Hawks here live from Columbus Police Headquarters, where we are getting some new information.
We do have a few delays. Oh, my goodness gracious, that scared the mess.
Wow. What happened, Ash?
Are you okay?
What happened?
I almost died. Yeah.
She's good. We'll go back to traffic.
Oh, boy.
CBS 12's Melissa Howell, she joins us live from Stewart, where the rally will be taking place. Good morning, Melissa.
These are surveillance photos from inside the Fifth Third Bank branch. Police say the man had a gun, got away with an unknown amount of cash, but bank employees were not hurt.
New this morning, Northern Illinois University can resume work on its $27 million renovation of the Stevens Academic Building on the schools. This is Stacy's fault.
I'm in the race for the White House with her VP. I am so sorry, folks. I don't have a wolf mask. I'm just going to be honest. I'm so sorry.
The guy robs a bank in a wolf mask. And at 5 in the morning on 3 hours of sleep, we're going to laugh at it. I'm sorry.
The crime itself is not funny. Okay, that's not what we're laughing at. We're laughing at the mask. We're getting control here. We are going to pull ourselves together.
Now to the race for the White House.
Malcolm Turnbull is making his big pitch in his big pitch in.
Yay!
Yeah. What was that? A big.
That's one of the best ever.
Such a bitch, Malcolm. Such a bitch.
Malcolm's making his big pitch in Sydney today.
He is
save me, please.
He's making his big pitch.
Man, is there a more chill cat than Steve Kerr pre-game 3 of the NBA Finals? Oh, my goodness. That just happened on live television.
A water spout yesterday. Quite an amazing thing, to be fair, pushing in over the top of the country. Is when you take a step back, is there anything else you see in this picture?
Sam, you didn't have to say that.
What?
It's about as subtle as a sledgehammer, mate. I mean, why didn't you just... Oh, maybe Melissa did. She certainly had to look up.
There's a lot of detail.
Oh, my goodness.
Well captured.
You know, we've got some clouds overhead right now, but we are going to see the skies clear out.
Excuse me. We're looking at our radar right now that is tracking a few showers over Block Island. We've got temperatures in the mid to upper 60s.
I told the joke.
Oh, Patrick.